With our own actions, we create negative, very bad demons and angels, and with our good actions, we create positive ones. We learn this from Jacob, who sent angels to his brothers Esau, and Rashi says that he sent real angels. And real angels in Hebrew, mamash, is the acronym of mitzvot u'maasim tovim she'asa, from good deeds and positive commandments that he has performed in the service of God. We're always in the service of God. It can be the service of the FBI, CIA, American government, Israeli government, but you always are in the service of God first and foremost. And those angels that you create, if they're good ones, they're going to support you and protect you. And the evil ones, they're going to take away, absorb your entire energy like a black hole. Not to speak about all kind of evil eye that other people that are jealous of you also can create. So cleanse yourself, return in tshuva completely to God, and then you will feel much lighter and much better in your actions and endeavors. God bless you all.